Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In my previous video I showed you the tray that's for the swap challenge with Nelleke Verkouter, and I promised you to show you what she has made for me. And when I opened the package, it was so lovely. Here it is. She has made a miniature scene with sheep and a garden scene. It's so lovely. Let me show you the details. For the one who has not seen the previous video, I had two trays, and I asked my friend Nelleke if she would like to do a swap challenge, and she makes something for me in a tray for in my style, and I'll make something for her in her style. And yesterday I went to her, and we had a lovely day and spent the whole day together crafting, and she gave me this, and I gave her my swap, and she liked it very much, and I like her swap also. So let me show you the details. The sheeps. Flowers on the floor. And the picture in the back. I think this is from a painter from Norwich. You say that, Norwich? And look at the door. I hope you can see it. There is a photograph inside. And that's Nelleke when she was little. So it's so funny. Well, you can imagine, use your imagination, what is behind the door. Is it a cabin? Is it a house? Is it, how you call that, the loo? Because in the past, always you must always outside to the loo or to the water closet. I don't know how you call it. Well, use your imagination. But isn't it lovely? It's so cute. I'm so happy with it. So this is what Nelleke has made for me. And I will put a link down below from the previous video, so you can see what I have made for Nelleke, if you haven't seen the video. Excuse me. And I'm so happy with it. I love it. Look, all these little toothpick. It's absolutely gorgeous. And thanks again, Nelleke. I love it. Well, I hope you like it. And please leave me a comment and let me know what you think. And I'll see you back in another video. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye for now.